Hey everyone, welcome to our bi-weekly podcast, Empowered Through Health. I'm super excited about today's conversation because it's going to be one of the latest trends I'm seeing right now with individuals that are slowly incorporating something called blue light glasses, which we're going to talk about today. So to give everyone a little bit of an opening, my name is Dianne Solano. My background's in orthomolecular nutrition. Say that 10 times and good luck to you. It's just science-driven nutrition. And the reason why I'm so passionate about health and wellness is because throughout the 20 years of practice, I've seen so many bodies turn around so quickly, so passionately, so strongly, when you just feed it the right things, which is all around Mother Nature. If you just support your body, which has been on this earth for thousands of years, in a way that is designed for Mother Nature's intelligence to come in and support that, you'd be surprised how many people have gained their health, how many people have been able to find answers for things that the conventional medical model didn't have answers for. So this bi-weekly podcast is to empower you, it's to give you tools, and it's to highlight different experts around the world that are really crushing it in their area of expertise. So today's conversation is not here to diagnose, it's not here to give you any sort of medical advice. It's really just a platform to give you tools of empowerment so that you can go back into your world and make decisions based on what feels right for you. Knowledge is power. And having knowledge allows you to just step into your personal, you know, intuition and decide what path you want to go down. So with no further ado, I'm going to introduce our wonderful guest today. Rose is an expert, true entrepreneur that's moving and shaking the world, bringing the attention of the importance of taking care of our eyes through a technology called blue light glasses. Correct me if I'm wrong on saying that, but I'm going to open up our story a little bit and share how I found out and how I met Rose. And many of you may or may not already know, I'm all about health hacks. Why? Because we're busy. I'm a busy mom. I'm an entrepreneur. I love to go, go, go. I love to create, and I love to take care of myself. And how can I do that in ways that is easy, simple, efficient, tastes good, easy to do, easy to implement? Because if it's not simple and easy all the time, it doesn't get done. And I know this because for 20 years, I've given diets, I've taken away things. And what I notice is if it's something very simple, people will do it. So I'm always looking for simplicity that the average person every day can do and feels phenomenal and feel different. So Rose, I remember when we were talking about reishi-infused coffee, I'm a big fan of power, superfood coffee and teas. I'm seeing so many people having great results on that. You were challenging me to be open to trying something called blue light glasses. And I thought, you know what? Sounds awesome. I'm all about circadian rhythm. We'll talk about that today. And I got my first pair. And I remember going, okay, well, let's see what these babies are about. My gosh, Rose, did I feel a difference.
Before they look great on you.
And I get compliments on them all the time. We'll give you guys today. We also have a special discount code for any listener that wants to try these. But I love the frames because they're eco-friendly. I know there's different lights, different shades. We'll talk about that today. But what I especially love is the way I felt, because before bedtime, I'm just as guilty as most of the world. I'm on my phone. My son's falling asleep beside me. He doesn't want to be alone in the dark. And I'm doing this, working, scrolling. And I would close my eyes and I would just feel a little wiry, a little jittery. I'd fall asleep. Sometimes I'd wake up at 3-4 in the morning, a little wired up again. You know, just kind of dealt with it. And then the minute I started wearing these, I noticed the difference. I noticed that if I scrolled with them on, somehow my body didn't feel that wiry feeling anymore. And all of a sudden I didn't start waking up the way I did in the middle of the night. And I realized these beautiful little frames were doing such wonderful work in being able to keep up with my lifestyle, but it also gave me a little more education on taking care of my body and something you called the light diet, which we're going to talk about today. So with no further ado, I'm going to welcome our beautiful guest, Rose, to today's conversation. If you can just enlighten us about this whole blue light technology and your passion and why you decided to pursue this as one of the entrepreneurs that are actually moving and shaking the world and empowering people through knowledge.
Thank you, Diane. Yes, I'm so excited to have this opportunity to talk about this. And it's one of my biggest passions to know how to take care of my body and my mind. And like you said, to be aware of what we're feeding our body, is more people are becoming aware of that. And Unfortunately, not a lot of people know yet that feeding our body doesn't only mean food, and it also means light, because food is light. So this is what we're going to talk about today. How is light, can we connect with our light environment better and be able to live in harmony with nature and with the light that we've created indoors compared to the light outdoors? So how this started? Well, a few years ago, around 3-4 years ago, I was a student, and I used to really struggle with waking up feeling rested and energized. I used to feel tired in the morning, like snooze my alarm a few times and need something to get me going. To get the engine going. And we'll talk about the engine too. But throughout the day, I used to really struggle with maintaining my energy and like feeling productive. And that's because I kept crashing from coffee and drinking more coffee, and also just like the migraines that I used to suffer from were unbearable, because I used to be in class all day or at the library studying and just in front of screens all day. And if I'm not in front of my screen, because I learned to download a filter, there's lights everywhere like that are artificial. So these lights are not the same lights as the lights that our ancestors were exposed to outdoors every single day. And that full spectrum of light outdoors we're not being exposed to anymore, unless we make the effort to do that because of our lifestyle. So in addition to this, my other partner, Rudy, he used to be like a typical night owl. So staying up all night and not able to go to sleep. He thought he was a night owl, which a lot of people do think. Yeah, they think that's like the type of the body that they have, to be a night owl. And he used to sleep throughout the day and stay up all night and suffer from mood disorders and depression and different things that really also motivated him to look into health. Our other partner as well left her job because of how unhealthy her light environment was and how like stressed she used to feel throughout the day while working at a bank in front of screens all day. So this all motivated us to look more into health and to understand how to be able to take care of our bodies better, because we've tried everything, nutrition, meditation, all the tools that are amazing, but something was missing. And what we learned was missing was our light. So we actually were introduced to Dr. Jack Cruz. We started listening to his podcast. He's actually a neurosurgeon in the States, and he's a mitochondrion. So what that means is he focuses on the health of the engine of every cell that we have in our body, the mitochondria. So his main focus is light. And he actually says that humans are the only species bright enough to make artificial light and stupid enough to live under it. Yeah. So we can learn a lot from that. He actually, he talked so much about how we've disconnected from the sun and how we can connect back by watching the sunset and the sunrise, because those are all codes that our body takes in through our eyes to tell our body what time of the day it is. So we actually started doing that. We started our journey by taking a camping trip for a few weeks at a farm. And we started connecting more with Mother Nature. So waking up early, not being exposed to light at night, going to sleep early after a long day at the farm. And we'd never felt better. My migraines were gone. Rudy was able to sleep earlier and wake up feeling good and rested, and joy as well. And that really motivated us to look more into this. But when we came back to the city, there was a big problem. We were exposed to all the light again because we weren't at a farm. So what we did is actually purchase a pair of what they call them blue light blockers on Amazon. They helped a lot, but they actually were terrible quality. We couldn't wear them all day because they were making us sleepy. And this takes us into the conversation on why we need to have different shades, because the light throughout the day changes and we can't be exposed to the same lenses all day long. So that's why we've actually started making our own in our garage. So we started making our own and wanting to share the benefits that we felt with our family and friends, and we got amazing feedback. And that's why we started Viva Rays, so the living rays of light, to share that more with people. And so what I wanted to say is that the first benefit that we felt is just being able to unwind at night was a huge effect on the way we felt at night and the way we woke up and how we were productive throughout the day. But we couldn't wear these lenses at night, the orange ones that we got. So we've decided to make different lenses for different times of the day. So throughout the day, actually, if you're exposed to artificial light in front of screens or in an office or something, we have what's called the Dagos. So these ones are designed to block only a certain percentage of light, which is like if overstimulates you and leads to unproductivity and what we call computer vision syndrome. So headaches, eye strain, migraines, agitation, anxiety. So the Dagos are designed to block that percentage in order for you to like work calmly and not have any of those symptoms. Now, a lot of people might be thinking like they might even have the clear lenses that are on the market. And there's a lot of confusion about this. I also fell into this. I had clear lenses and they didn't do anything. And that's because clear lenses only block up to 5%, 5 to 10% of the light. So it's really important to know that we actually test our lenses with what's called a spectrometer. So all our lenses are lab tested, and we work with a certified optometrist here in BC in Canada, who actually tests all our lenses with the spectrometer. So what that device does is it tells us exactly how much these lenses are blocking and how much they're allowing in. So those are the daytime ones. And then when you go in the evening, you don't want to be wearing the daytime ones because they don't block enough for your body to unwind. So we have what we call the eaves. So they're great for the evening hours, especially in winter when the sun goes down earlier and it's like 5 o'clock. You still want to do work, of course. You want to cook, you want to socialize. And so you wear these ones because they block all the blue light, but not all of the green light. So green light is also stimulating. So when you block some of it, you'll still be able to do work and socialize, but not get too sleepy. And that's why we've designed the sleepers, which are completely red. I believe you have the eaves.
The eaves, yeah.
Yes, yeah. So the sleepers are red and they block all blue and green light. So it's a whole other level of really like relaxing the body and making melatonin.
You feel them. You definitely feel it. Now, question with the eaves, and I started off somewhere in the middle.
Yeah, exactly. The sleepers are intense. The sleepers are only meant to be worn 2 hours before bedtime. And you're just like, no light at all. It's like you're watching a fire, just like our ancestors. Like, you only make fire at night, and that's all. And they're exactly like watching a fire. So your body makes melatonin naturally, and cortisol and adrenaline, the stress hormones go down.
Isn't that wonderful?
Taking anything artificially.
Eaves, can you still surf a little bit with it on?
Yeah, with the sleepers and the eaves, for sure. Okay. But with the sleepers, they'll just tell your body that there's no more green light outside either. So you can really make melatonin. It's amazing because there was actually, like, even through our skin, we absorb light. So yes, we absorb light 70% through our eyes. That's why we need to block our eyes with this technology. And through our skin, 30%. So blocking our skin at night, too, when you're under artificial light is really important. And there was a study done on that specifically, where they controlled for people who wore blue light blockers, junk light blockers, we call them, because they don't only block blue, they block green. And they wore them at night every day for 2 weeks. So they had their circadian rhythm regulated. And then they wanted to see the effect of this light on their skin. So what they did is they exposed them to blue light on their knees, just their knee, like a little patch on their knee. And they noticed that just 10 minutes of exposure to blue light on their knees lowered their melatonin by 15%.
I believe that.
So
because I'm sensitive to light, and I love blackout blinds. I've always loved blackout blinds. Even at night, the darker, I feel like I sleep deeper. And it's funny because if I'm trying to sleep in and the sun's coming in, even if I block my eyes, I can feel it on my skin. It was the oddest thing. And I thought it was in my brain until I started to learn about this. I'm so happy you brought this up.
Your whole body, your whole body, including your eyes, mainly your eyes, are full of receptors, right? So we receive information and it's all interpreted and translated in our brain. And then it goes to our glands and it tells our body what to do, whether it's hormones or neurotransmitters or everything, our activities. Exactly. So our circadian rhythm actually is what regulates our physical activities, our sexual activity, our digestion, our mood, everything. So when people, most people live in circadian rhythm mismatch and they think like, oh, I still sleep fine. I sleep 5 hours a day, a night. I don't need more. Well, that accumulates. You will notice later on when you grow older that your body can only handle so much stress. And artificial light is a form of stress. Seeing the wrong light at the wrong time of the day is a huge stressor. So how can we live in the modern world and not necessarily live like our ancestors because we have a different lifestyle, but still be able to take care of our body? Light is one of the most fundamental factors for being able to do that.
I'm so happy we're having this conversation. I meet people all the time that are anxious, depressed, hormone imbalances.
Yeah.
They're not sleeping. They're thinking it's perimenopause. They're thinking it's menopause. They're thinking it's one thing or the other. They're taking supplements. They're trying everything and they're frustrated. Yet we don't stop and think, what about the light, the signaling from the circadian rhythm, right? Like you mentioned before, you know, we've talked about this where, you know, melatonin is the hormone you make at night, that your eyes are the ones sending the signal to your brain. And then when you wake up in the morning, it converts into serotonin. And there's all these brain hormones that get produced in the brain while you are moving around in your world. This will impact your health. So if you're struggling with depression, if you're struggling with anxiety, really consider, like, my gosh, what you would not, the change from having something so simple like this added to your bag of tricks can really turn things around. So, you know, this is why I think it's super important that people understand the benefits and understand the quality is important. Like you mentioned, if it's not good quality, you're not going to feel the difference. You get what you pay for. That's what I've seen a lot, especially in the natural world.
Yes, for sure. And we've really made sure, like I said, that these lenses are lab tested. So they're clinically tested. They're not just like some clear lenses on Amazon like we got before, you know, and we know how it feels to feel confused about this market and about just like having all these clear lenses that don't really do anything. They cost you like $400 if you want to get them with your prescription lenses at an optometrist. And you don't really, like, they don't filter out the light that we're talking about that needs to be filtered at night for you to actually digest well, sleep well, feel well, and wake up feeling energized and be productive throughout your day. Because, like, if they're not orange or red, they're not doing anything. And that's what Dr. Jack Cruz says. If they're not orange or red, they're not filtering out anything. So it's important to know that we actually send our customers graphs to show how much our lenses are blocking and how much they let in. And you don't really need to know all the frequencies and be so knowledgeable about like how much exactly, how many nanometers they block. You just need to understand the basics and results speak for themselves. But if you want to go deep in it, we provide all the studies on that and the graphs.
I love that you provide that. I know you guys even have beautiful sleep tools to add on to your toolbox.
Yeah, like what you said about the importance of sleeping in the dark. That's why we have our new product, the 100% blackout mask, which is a 3D mask. And these actually are adjustable. So you can really guarantee blackout because you can even open your eyes in here and not see anything. They're amazing for meditation too. That's what I use them for because I also have complete darkness when I sleep, but I always take them with me because anywhere I go, I never know the quality of the room that I'm in, right? So it's really important to block all the light while sleeping because it affects your REM. And that's why you feel the difference.
I feel it.
Yeah.
Because I feel it for sure.
the more, that's really important to know that the more you cleanse from junk light, it's like junk food. When you cleanse from junk food, you start eating healthy food, you know the difference after you start eating healthy food. You're like, oh, that's what it feels like to eat healthy. And then when you get junk food again, your body's like, I can't digest this. What are you right. doing to me? So same thing with light. The more you're exposed to junk light, the more you're like, oh, I'm fine. Everything's fine, because anxiety became normalized. Waking up tired became normalized. Sleeping agitated and waking up throughout the night is all like, it's habitual, right? So how can we really feel the difference of junk light and healthy light is by cleansing from junk light. And that's why like people, the more you're exposed to junk light, the more you notice the difference from the first night. Like, oh my God, like I feel relaxed. I forgot what that felt like.
Exactly, you know? Which is what happened to me. You know, I started noticing, okay, wow, this is really awesome. I did sleep in the dark, but the shutdown beforehand, I think is very, very key. I also know you guys use I have bamboo frames. I know you use a lot of eco-friendly materials. Maybe you can talk a little bit about that too. I think there's a consciousness behind us consuming things that are good for the environment as well.
Of course, because we are nature. We're not isolated from it. So in Viva Rays, we're actually the first company that has this technology that is eco-friendly. So everything that we source is 100% eco-friendly. And like you said, our frames, they're FSC certified wood. So what that means is they're not just wood, they're FSC certified, which comes from forests that are properly managed. And that's really important to us. And boxes are also sustainable bamboo. So they're beautiful, like wooden case. Our masks are 100% cotton. That is organic. So that's why this is, this might cost more, but it's because we're sourcing better quality. And that's really important to us. And I hope it's important to everyone who's listening to be able, if you want to live in harmony with nature, you need to understand that you are part of nature. So,
Thank you. Thank you so much for sharing with us today, Rose. You know, I always tell people, look, if you're not resting, you're running on stress hormones. And rest and recovery comes in nutrition. It comes in the way you think. It comes in the way you feel. But it also comes in the way, you know, you're filtering the light diet, like you talk about, getting out in nature. How many of us have gone camping, cottaging, those moments where we pull out, because it's rare now, at least for any of us living in big cities. And I'm one of them, you know, Toronto is hustling and bustling all the time. And when I get north, I can just feel so different. I think it's important for us to start tapping into that intelligence of Mother Nature and that circadian rhythm. And what a better way to start adding to our toolbox by bringing in tools like this. You know, if we can get off the cell phones, even better. I'm 100% behind that. But sooner or later, you know, like you said, the lighting in the house, some of us are working. We're trying to fit in our work schedule between our kids. That happens to me as a single mom. I got to work when he's sleeping because mom's got to do some stuff. And this is where home is very, very synergistic.
Yeah, and that's right. That's why it's also really important to understand that light is food, you know, and food is light. So like Dr. Jack Rose says, if you're eating the best quality food, you're drinking the best water, you're meditating, you're doing everything, and your light is toxic, then it's really compromising everything else that you're doing, because it's like he compares it to like feeding a car really good gas, okay, the best gas out there, but the engine is broken. So it's not going to work, because your mitochondria is actually electric. So it charges with light. So the photons that you get from the sun, the electrons that you get from the earth, that's why grounding is amazing, because it's like a battery. So if you get the photons through your eyes and you get the electrons from your feet, it's like a battery to your mitochondria. And when we understand that, we can, like, you need to have healthy light, just like you have healthy food and healthy routine, because that will only boost everything else, because your light is healthy. So your mitochondria is healthy.
And that's what we're talking about.
Yeah, and it's very important. We call these, they block the alien sun. So indoor lighting, you don't wear them outside. You don't want to block the light from your eyes outdoors.
Indoors only.
Exactly. And when you wear sunglasses, if we want to talk about that, sunglasses actually, just like these glasses, will block the signal that we're getting indoors that we don't want.
Okay.
We'll filter it out. If we wear sunglasses outdoors, they're blocking the signal from the sun, which we need. We're barely getting exposed to the sun. So if you go outside and you block it, you're not making vitamin D. You're not even making serotonin because you're blocking the main channel, which is the eyes. So it's
interesting
to know that. And that's why a lot of people get burnt when they wear sunglasses, because their body doesn't make melanin, which is the pigment that makes you tan.
Such great conversation. We're going to have to go down the rabbit hole, but we're coming close to the end of our time, Rose. So let's talk about, I know people probably want to know more about the Viva Rays. On my Instagram, you can definitely follow me, Dianne Solano, the Dianne Solano with two N's. My name was taken, so I had to go with the. But I have a link tree there with a code. You guys can get a discount if you want. Where could they go to find out more about the Viva Rays?
Yeah, you can go to vivarays.com. So VIVARAYS.com. You can learn more about the rabbit hole of light. We have a lot of information there. You can follow us on Instagram. And also they can even use the code health now on VivaRays checkout for the discount from this podcast.
There you go. So if you love these ones, I get a lot of compliments on mine. What are the names of these ones?
These ones are the Sun-Kissed.
Sun-kissed. Okay. So I know people message me all the time. What are the ones you're wearing? It's the Sun-kissed ones. Great starting point. I think I'm going to go a shade darker. I want to try the true blackout ones, and you've got nothing to lose and so much to gain. So we're going to close out the segment. You can connect with Rose on Instagram. You can connect with me. This conversation continues out on social media. Share with your loved ones. It's never, ever a risk to take a step further into your health journey. Protect your eyes, be the best version of yourself, show up powerfully, because that's ultimately why we're all on this earth, is to really open up our hearts, become the best version of ourselves. And when we do that through rest, recovery, sleep, nutrition, quality food, quality water, rest and recovery, man, we become the best version of ourselves. So join us every other week. We're going to be featuring other guests around the world, talking about health, empowering you to be the best version of you always. And last but not least, between your coffee and your beautiful glasses, you've got a very powerful start to a powerful life. So let's make
amazing coffee that I switched to, which I don't need to drink three times a day like before. Drink it once in a while, and it's just amazing that I can take reishi while having an amazing beverage. So
that's right. So we'll have a commercial right after this, and you guys can learn more about the reishi coffee or follow us. We all have access to this wonderful power food coffee with our glasses, and we are set to go. Thank you so much, Rose. Good night, everyone. We will see you in 2 weeks. Join us in Power Through Health every other Friday. Ciao for now.